So I've been spending the last few months not hanging out with all you really awesome people. I've been hanging out with some other really awesome people, my family. And we live up in Missouri. And I remember I wrote these words with a couple of help from some dear friends up here a long time ago.
In case you forgot.
I have terrible handwriting. Yeah, I don't know if I can remember them. This is a story about my family. Let's give it a week, pop and pull. Bye bye to the house. Bye 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 to the house. Let's give it a week, pop and pull. I seen you smile from far away. There's only one thing left for me to say. And I have just begun my sentence. No regret, but I'm loving your style. And if you've got a little while, you know I've got a little while to sit down with you, tell you just how I feel. And I think you're the cutest one with the sex appeal. You drive me crazy, absolutely mercy. While I'm lazy, skies are brown, but I still see you every time you come around. So I've been thinking about treating you to some good drinks. And then after that we can see what happens. Watch me wink while I'm trying to impress you. But nevertheless, you're just the best, you're just my little Debbie. All right, baby. There's not much left more for me to say. So let me get right to the point. Just like that, I said, hey, little sister, blow me a kiss. I said, hey, little sister, blow me a kiss. Oh, she's my sugar dumpling, you see that she's my sugar pie. I know all of her grandparents, yet I'm a guy. Yes, I think I love her, but I'm just still not quite sure. So I'll instill a little bit of trust and see what she comes back with. I guess I must think a little bit harder. Really, should I order my mama, my daddy, daughter? I think I ought to. My sister, the cutest.